To the underground.
Ah, joy. No other choice. Roll the dice.
Take the elevator down to the garage.
Not just another name for slaves.
Slaves? Ha! Bunch of convicts and reprobates given a second chance. They ran the city, down in the tunnels, in exchange for a shorter sentence. This here is what you get when you show a bit of leniency to fuck-offs.
So they populated the underside of the city with convicts. Brilliant.
Ain't nothing here.
It's down the way.
Found it!
You want a trophy? Get in here! We're about to march headlong into the shit!
With a toxic waste.
Byproduct of the city's gamma filters. Officials stored it down here while they dug up the hills for a place to bury it.
Mean shit in those hills.
Yeah, well, the yard birds were getting sick, dying, mutating, and what have you. So, the goofball, miscreant ball tuggers decide to rise up and demolish the gamma filters. No more filters, no more waste.
Nothing to protect.
Convicts didn't think that far ahead.
What remains down here?
Big titty blowjob models with yellow fever. The fuck do I know?
Hold it. No sudden movement. This rickety old piece of shit is about to...
Damn.
Hold on.
Damn it!
Kids really picked the worst time to show up! Could use some help?
General,
this way.
Bolts! You two lollipops get your-
Archie, there's a scaffolding on the other side. Come on! Spent the last 10 years dreaming of murdering Serrano. Saving him just don't sit right.
You could have killed him. You had opportunities.
Gotta get you out of here. Undo some of my mess.
Those many years ago, after we discovered the truth about Serrano, we could have disappeared into the outer quads, hidden and safe.
But I dragged you all to the far reaches of the Dark Plains, hunting the good general. Yeah, I know, Ishii.
I don't think you do. Your thirst to murder Serrano for his crimes was never about revenge. It was a righteous mission to avenge the many innocents he used us to kill. You led us on a quest for atonement, a chance to reclaim our souls. I always knew I would likely die for this pursuit.
You think too highly of my motives.
No matter what happens, no matter what I say as I lose possession of my mind, know this. You are my brother. I followed you of free will. And I do not hold you accountable.
You remember the Novak job? Trishka was the girl. Novak's daughter. And I failed to stop Serrano from killing her. We're gonna get to that jump ship. But the moment we're clear of this hole,
we'll scalp that motherfucker.
Oh!